man in charge of all the action is referee Irish Wayne Kelly. Let's get ready to rumble! Now, ladies and gentlemen, from the beautiful Marriott Riverwatch Hotel in Hauppauge, Long Island, 10 rounds of boxing for the New York State Middleweight Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing blue trunks, weighing in at 160 pounds, his boxing record is 12 wins, 6 losses, 5 KOs. He is from Bronx, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, Apolinar Hernandez. Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black trunks with gold trim, rated the world's number one middleweight contender by the WBO, number 2 by the IBF, and number 4 by the WPC, undefeated with 19 consecutive wins, 16 by knockout, weighing in at 160 pounds from Harlem, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, the New York State middleweight champion, Lonnie Bradley.
I expect a clean fight. Obey my commands at all times. Protect yourself at all times. Shake hands. Tonight, box, get the bell. Good luck.
Right. dead ball.
Thank you.
here at the Marriott Wingmont Hotel. Judge Barbara Perez scores the fight 96-91. Judge Al DeCeter scores the fight 97-90. And Judge Bob Gilson scores the fight 98-86. Ladies and gentlemen, winner by unanimous decision, and still the New York State middleweight champion, Lonnie!